Alright guys, what's up? This is Erratic C, and I'm here playing Mark of the Ninja. I just finished Chapter 8, and we are on Chapter 9, which I think is the last chapter. I'm not sure, though. So yeah, let's get on with it. You can use grappling hook while in midair to swim from perch to perch. We are going to go with Bloody Whisper, like last time, Path of the Hunter, Ravenous Insects, and Spike Mine, and Ravenous Insects. Highest towers. Caradon's
barricaded himself in his tower, and from what I overheard, two separate guards have the keys to get in. We need to find both of them.
Two Caradon's being detected, pickpocket, get smelled by all the dogs. Oh, I don't want to get smelled by all the dogs. That doesn't seem like a very ninja thing to do.
What is going on out there?
There he is. He's got the first key. Take him out quietly and grab the key. Or I suppose you could just lift it from his pocket.
How would I do that without getting...
There he is. He's got the first key. Take him out quietly and grab the key. Or else, suppose you could just lift it from his pocket.
Why did he go that way? What the hell, man? I was trying to go down and it would not go down. Fucking annoying sometimes, I swear.
He's got the first key. Take him out quietly and grab the key.
Target could be over here.
Or I suppose you could just lift it from his pocket.
Breaking things. He's bitten.
God damn it. Restart this checkpoint. Ugh, this is annoying. Alright.
There he is. He's got the first key. Take him out quietly and grab the key. Or I suppose you could just lift it from his pocket.
How would I just lift it from his pocket? I don't understand. I got really close to him last time, but it wouldn't let me pickpocket, and I don't really want to touch him.
Hey!
Yeah, see?
It's him! He's just here. Where is he?
He doesn't want me to freaking touch him, but it's like, how the hell am I supposed to pickpocket if I can't, you know, even get near him? Oh well, I'll just kill him.
No set of target over here.
Sorry, Seal, but I'm not gonna pick box.
Hey!
Yeah, alright, so screw that. I still got it, so whatever. Let's get that ninja scroll. started here. Yeah.
As Japan opened to the west, we found more sumi. But this time, we used it with honor. Today, only students, not masters, receive the mark. Because we can guide them, and we can control them. Still, I wonder, do the tattoos make one mad, or simply dangerous? I see no difference between the two.
So I'm pretty much going to be disposed of as soon as I finish this mission. Yes, you do, but I'm gonna go over here and see what I might have missed. Oh, there's a gong, guys. There's a gong. A gong, a gong, a gong. Dun, 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 a gong, a gong, a gong. Damn it. Sorry about that. Oh, hell no. God damn it. How annoying. Yeah, I can't make that. Thank you. Whoops, no, it doesn't work. Oh, wow, I see it. Well, actually, I don't, because... Got it.
What you did not earn, you must not take for a theft. Brings out the judgment. The master lays bricks.
All right, guys, we got that.
His students are the mortar. Our castle is strong.
We're just going to sneak past this guy. Oh my god. I'm restarting checkpoint. That's not what I meant to do. What a terrible dog. Oh, come on. That was fucking lame. Got fucking scared, so he's just decided to kill me. would you ask if somebody was out there? If you thought it was gonna be like a ninja. Somebody out there?
No. Turn into position.
Why did I even come this way? Why did I go this way?
Where is he?
There's the guard with the other key. I almost feel bad for him.
What was that
almost.
Noise? Let me see what that noise was over there.